Hey, what's up, everyone? Good morning, especially, like, say, well, on a current foggy day here on this Friday, well, morning. So anyways, allow me to introduce y'all to the now fully completed sketch on Antonique Smith herself. So in any case, this is evidently part four, just as I promised, well, to show y'all. Oh yeah, plus I already know she's also, like, say, what, currently, well, filming, like, say, well, an upcoming latest movie, something entitled Set Life. Once which I already know will eventually happen next year in 2019. So anyways, I managed to, like, say, well, fully completed this sketch of her anyhow. Because I tell you, it's been taking, because like I said, it's been, like, well, you know, been taking me, well, a lot of hard work just, well, working on this sketch since I had to, like, say, well, you know, adding my color pencils just to, like, well, coloring her on this drawing on my sketchbook. By the way, speaking about the half moon, I did spotted it ever since yesterday. And I've also checked on the weather channel on my phone. So I've also learned, of course, not only is it basically foggy around outside here, it's going to be like, say, well, it's also going to be like, say, well, cloudy throughout the entire weekend, throughout this entire weekend, starting around, you know, mostly from this Friday morning, since it's currently foggy. I mean, currently foggy. To cloudy sometime around, like, say, what, at 1 a.m., 5 a.m., or 6 a.m. That's around, what, for our Saturday morning. But anyway, speaking of Antonique, I already know she's also, like, what, currently shooting a movie in, well, Chicago, Illinois. Like I was saying, of course, something entitled, this movie entitled Set Life. Yeah. One of which is actually what going to be happening, like, say, well, in next year or in 2019. And as for Dragon Ball Super Broly, I also checked on Google Play Store, so I also learned, well, instead of the movie itself being released on, like, say, what, on December 14th, around which is today, it'll be released on next year on January 16th. 2019. So anyways, all I'm just currently doing is just, well, observing this artwork sketch of her. But like I said, I'm going to be, like, say, well, you know, testing my skills, working on this this artwork sketch of her. And I'll see, and I think I'll, and like I said, I'll try and, like, say, well, you know, Just trying to test out my drawing skills, just working on more sketches of her. Not only just around, like, say, you know, around this month here in December, but also, like, say, we're around throughout 2019 and possibly, like, well, the year 2020, but who knows? I'll give it a try and see what's up. All right, so let me see. Let me just try and stay, well, perfectly still while I'm just currently, well, looking at this artwork sketch. Let's see. Can I be able to bring it up a little bit closer? Yeah. All right, let me see, because right now I'm just currently observing this sketch, but yeah. Like I said, you know, it's a good thing I managed, like, so, okay, let's see. So it's a good thing I managed, like, say, well, add in, like, well, my color pencil's on yellow, just to, like, say, well, trying to get the entire sketch of this on her hair, though. Since I know that, well, summer is evidently... Since I do know the summer is actually, well, Antonique's favorite, and plus, well, yellow is really her favorite color, for real. To which I've just learned. All right, so let's see. So, you know, it's a good thing I managed to, like, say, well, I had to add in, like, say, well, more on these, adding, like, say, well, my yellow color pencil before I got to, like, say, well, currently doing this video recording on part four, especially on my drawing here that I just, well, that I actually been working hard on, and finally managed to finish this up, especially around, like, say, well, you know, it's Friday morning. Hold up, let me try and use both of my hands, because I don't want, cause like I said, because I don't want, you know, my video recording being all, like, say, well, crooked, though, because I can tell, you know, my right hand is basically starting to shake, even while I'm holding, like, say, well, my phone's handle, of course. Oh, yeah. Plus, let me see. That's right. And plus, I also check the weather channel. So it's also, like, say, well, foggy, even outside, foggy out there, even at Chicago, Illinois. Yeah, like I said, because the weather out there in Chicago, Illinois, is way out there. It's like, well, foggy, despite the fact, well, you know, it's also basically just cold as hell, even out there. But yesterday, it sure was, like I said, but yesterday, the weather out there sure was cold, though, even though I actually did spot it, like, say, you know, a half moon outside above the skies at night, including not to mention a star. And plus, I did notice, like, say, well, you know, each and every individual airplane just flying around, even outside, of course, as usual. But I must admit, it's been a really long time ever since, you know, I've spotted, like, say, well, a moon outside, ever since last month in November. Alright, hold up, let me see. Yeah, so right now I'm just currently, like, say, well, I'm just currently observing this artwork sketch, this drawing of Antonique Smith that I just, well, just completed by coloring her, of course, using my, my color pencils. Even on the sketch. Yeah, so that's, like I said, so, you know, that's just, you know, what I'm currently, well, observing, even during on this, this video recording. Here on this current Friday morning. She, trust me, I mean, my bad. Okay, what I was about to say was, of course, you know, yeah, you know, like I said, she is, like, what, most beautiful, though, for real. All right, hold up. Because I can definitely feel my right hand is about to is basically about to shake anyway. Because I'm just trying to, like, well, hold this thing using both my hands, though, so I can be able to see it clearly. All right. Stay tuned, everyone. I will be back, of course, by working on, like, say, well, another art sketch by coloring it with my color pencils. So, happy weekend. Stay tuned, and I will be back, everyone. Yeah.